God dang thing disconnected again.
Crazy! We're almost spent! Nyrene, watch your flank!
This is who you're working for, Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor!
She'd just throw thousands of lives away.
Quiet!
So be it.
All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
What?
You okay?
Lucky you came to your senses, or I wouldn't be. I can't believe you almost let Petrovsky play you like that.
Shepard tried rerouting power to save innocent lives. It was the right thing.
When are you going to learn? There are no innocents on Omega. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Wait, was that not the end? She said the war is just starting.
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Arya, right here.
Arya.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. To be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up?
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. Don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
Don't get ahead of yourself. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Arya's here! Malfunction detected.
Thank you.
reinforcement!
This way. No.
Nyrene here. We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Excellent.
Hera, found what you want.
Found the couch.
Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch? To get to the central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs.
Right.
Over here, Shepard. With the support columns. We have to stop them. Over there.
Oh, okay.
We can get to the bomb controls once the access panels are open. This way.
Got it.
Those bombs just went low. Console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Are you sure? The Cerberus is still shooting at me!
Left.
Two more. Clear.
Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing to the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Just get to the rendezvous point. That's all that matters.
Not in my world. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Cerberus.
How do you know? Never mind.
Okay, wait. There's stuff down there. Oh my gosh.
Looks like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.
civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%. The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants. The previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area. We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used.
Oh, crap. Oh, wait.
With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
I'm gonna...
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
I lost track of what I was recording and stuff. I was gonna, like, finish this, and then,
extra security. The doors only open one at a time.
I was gonna finish.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
And then,
door's unlocked. Let's get out of here.
But I was gonna combine the two videos, but I...
That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
So I guess I'll just do two different videos.
Look out!
Whoa, hello!
Focus on the Atlas!
I wonder how this works on Atlas. Up here. nothing. Okay. Oh, wait.
This looks familiar.
I liked it better when Morden Solis was here shooting up looters.
Ha! Doesn't look familiar to me. Heavy barrel.
Heavy barrel.
Well, holy crap.
Take out the turret!
Remember this place now. Ugh. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay.
If that Talon scout hadn't found us earlier, we'd be dead. Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Wow.
Open the phone!
Shut the phone!
Welcome! Welcome, Talon!
They're retreating!
Thank you.
this.
Oh, Count Jesus!
Holy crap.
Enough.
That was awesome. Oh my gosh. You all good, Arya?
Dies now.
Dude, that was awesome. That whole thing right there. Oh, wow.
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man!
No, wait! What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. They are fully under our control. The Protoss.
Oh my god. I'm getting really sick of this capture card.
Crap.
Dang.
Keep Shepard away from those generators.
I didn't even know that there was a time limit. I wasn't even looking at that.
Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard away from those generators. Keep Shepard away from those generators.
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Arya?
Inexplicably. I think he'd agree now that it was the biggest mistake of his life.
But this is murder.
That's right.
Arya, maybe we should think about this.
Hell no. Don't go soft on me now, Shepard. Oh no, this won't be a quick.
I mean it. Stand down. You've won. It's over.
Have you lost your mind? Get out of my way!
No. The Alliance can use what he knows about the elusive man's plans.
He has to pay for what he's done.
He'll get what's coming, but not today. And not by your hand.
Thank you, Commander.
I'm not doing this for you. Get him out of here.
I hate you for this, Shepard. I thought you understood, but in the end I realize I can't rely on anyone other than myself. This partnership is over. I'm not built for collaboration. I can't wait to answer to no one again.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
And you remember the terms of our arrangement?
I pay my debts. You'll get everything. All the troops, ships, and the Izo.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I,
Arya T'Loak, have given you back your lives.
My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we'll take our revenge. It's their turn to tremble. Their turn to bleed.
Going forward, your lives will be hard. But the price you pay is for your
freedom. Only I can protect that. And hear this. I will make Omega impenetrable. No one will ever threaten my domain again.
From this day on, the galaxy will know one hard truth.
Don't fuck with Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
I guess that's it then. I'm wondering if I'm able to return though. Like to hang out, if it's gonna be like, if Omega's gonna be like it was in Mass Effect 2. Just a place to be.
Unread messages at your private terminal, Commander.
See you guys in the next one.